Peter. We're underway racing with the 1500 Bangers, 89 Panda going in with the T-bone shot to 341 Johnson down there in the wall. 381 Sam Palmer also going in there, and he gets now by Kev Bar. So all getting involved in that heat down there in the turn, and 137 Chilton blows up what looks like 337 Garrett in a big way. And as usual there is 390 Gibson follows in, Andy Parrott in 150. So big action there, Sam Harper in trouble on the home straight now in 381 as Morgo piling in there. So 391 Benny, it is taking around 150 Andy Paranier on the home straight. Troy Cobbin 12 stranded at a rather awkward place there on the exit of the turn. So drivers racing on then in this one, then four backs. 69 JR there taking around the 800 machine here on the home straight. So the Gladiators teams involved there. The circuit. Ashley Garrett now trying to limp on the end of 337 is drivers at 240 Gavin Jackson. He's off the circuit there with the broken steering and quite a few more problems as well. Number 7 Ashley Linger and Nibble there, the 800 machine. So that's Lee Beery. Meantime, 338 Terry Garrett now spinning around at the 598 machine here of Barrett Ray on the home straight. JR now getting old Mary Moore to the home track, lets him go fortunately there. So 779 Bunch, the race leader now, Berry's 525 star with him back straight. Oh, and a huge shot there from Ben Gibson, who destroys the 525 machine of Starmer. So big moments there. Three to run next time, Mr. Starmer. Three to run next time around for 779 Bunch. Oh, and it's a big one now on the nose there from Mary and 800 on the spun car of Barry Gray. So the lap ball down for 779 Bunch, who leads the way in this one. Takes out 7-6-1 Rodney Fergo at the end of the back straight that time. Fergo able to rejoin that about 20 yards. Gone with Miriam Eaton. He goes hard down there on the roadside turn. So big one there from Ricky to one of the Predators. Meanwhile, that bullet being wound out by 399 Johnny Atkin. So Atkin taking out there, but it's Munch starting the last lap of the raceway with Terry Garrett right behind him, hot on his heels, as they would say. So as they come through, then it's going to be 779 Munch who takes the victory. So Munch winning it there, he gets caught up with 145 down the line right at the end. Coming through over the finishing post, not too many making it to the end of that one. And we get all these drivers through. It's Reds, please. We go Reds. race 8, number 2. So Drama's right and the starter for accelerator Roland, who turns in that 5:46 in a big way down here. So Carter in 5:46 going in very hard. And it looks like he's out of room. 3:93 Pete Adams has been blown up in big style out there as well. Sam Palmer in the plating skirting through there, and Drama's 26 skinny nearly goes out into it. 2:03:05 Littrell has sitting target now down near the home straight. And here comes a big hit from 7:03 Crashley. So Crashley with a big shot here. Meantime, 9:10 Lee Mews comes in on the stricken 5:46 machine. And Trevelyan Boyd Stark, big following there on 62. So we're very hard for Craig Lubick. And more involved there was Crashley in 7:03 Destroyers 26. Paul Lubick, so both the Lubicks in trouble in the quick succession of this one. And the red flag situation, we've got red flag situation out there on circuit. So Red's coming out on circuit. And we'll be getting this one sorted out and going racing once again in just a moment. So 5:66, Tony Pallett leading the way. He comes to a halt here on the start-finish area. And flag back out there. We go with the remaining laps of heat number one. So 5:66, Tony Pallett is leading them on their way. So 119 Cruncher in second, Blink third in 6:01. 150 Parrin now winded out. 8:78 Lukey Boy there. Drama's there. Ashley Link goes in the number 7 machine and gets collected down by 5:71 Quincy. Well, it's 7:47. going to be check and flag time, and a good victory for 566 racing for Team 22. Tony Pallett takes the flag in heat 2 for the Bangers. Cross the line for second, it will be Lynn. Lynn, 119 Cruncher and 572 Squirt. The rest of these drivers coming through to the finishing post. And that's the last look through. Mr. Star, we have red, please.
Escape from that one now as well. And
drivers limping on now in this one, but for the 1500cc National Bangers. Squirt coming through with two left to run.
Turn. And then the trial is there.
takes around 747. And 713 Crashley in with a massive shot there on the 747 machine apart. So big, big hits going in two times in this race. And 601 wins it out, puts 571 as Blink puts it, wins it with those rolling. So three run next time, Mrs. Dana. Three next time round.
Gladiator there as well. Gareth
escaping there. Almost just running down there, I think. In fact, if anything, it could be Benny who's come out worst in 3.91. So, Garrett in 3.37, done that by a reverse in 5.49. Smith there goes in for another bit of a hit. And it's a cagey game by Phil Smith in 5.49. Clutch expiring down here on the home straight for 7.47, Liam Hart. Now, who is it going to be out of those two? So 3.37 Garrett and 5.49 Philip Smith. Another hit goes in there from Garrett.
Great result in the final. Four drives before the first of the team. We've got a Russell.